Hello, good afternoon. Today I want to show you how it's possible connect my CarPlay USB box to my PC. It's the second part of my manual because the first part was 3 days ago, and now you will see how it is possible connect without additional hardware as Bluetooth remote control and Bluetooth mouse, and without root of this CarPlay box. So now I connect this CarPlay box KyeBriq in my case in Power City. So you can see that the box is starting now and booting. And what I have here only a mouse which is connecting to my PC, and keyboard which is connecting to only on my PC. So now in my PC is at first this special website with full mirroring of your phone in the car. This is a mirror phone AA.eu, and in section Android Auto is section CarPlay USB box mirroring on Windows PC. So here you can see all manual of these two methods to connecting your CarPlay box to your PC without additional hardware, or only with hardware as is Bluetooth mouse or Bluetooth remote control. So this is for patrons only. This is pay type of a page, and there is also some web page is free for you. So now we can see here on the special program, and in this time we can see that here was in, and now you can see that this is not Echo, and this Qualcomm is starting, and I can connect it on my PC. So now it's starting special application. And you can see that we are now in live picture from my CarPlay box. So what can I do here? So I can, you can see only with my mouse, which is connecting to USB port on my PC. So I can control this box. We can see, for example, what is type. This is type APM 888. This is a newest one with this CPU, and you can see that we can hear also, for example, use a standard PC keyboard. So I can hear, for example, write some message. How are you, for example, and smile. Yes, it's ready. I can send it, and it was sent now. So fine. So you can see that this is really all control on my CarPlay USB box to my PC. And it is without root this box. It's only with PC mouse and PC keyboard, and without additional hardware. So all information you can find here on my web page, and this address of my web page is under video on YouTube. So thank you very much. Goodbye and tschüss.